Okay, live coverage tayo, Kalipi Sister, sa pagbibigay po kay ng isang testimony na hindi mo malilimutan kailanman. But the nation had been forgotten this kinds of ancient time of medication, which is very useful and edible today, which is we are suffering from COVID-19 pandemic phenomenon outbreak. So this is all about a simple way and common sickness that I can tell the whole world, because we are so much deadly in form, and I almost speak even the president of the whole world, that the assassin medicine will never forget by God. This is true about the commandos, and even samurai, and even ninjutsu and Okinawa understood what I am doing. And for about a second, you will gonna die and be awake for about a second. It is what the experiences of this testimony of our little beauty live coverage in this program. Your name is?
Charma Benitayo.
So your beauty has been almost overwhelming, but your sickness is same things, that you almost suffered a lot since 13 years old?
Yes, bro.
Yes. So how many doctors you had been visited and give their best for medication?
Marami na po talaga ako napuntahan.
Nebulizer?
Yes, nebulizer.
Against asthma?
Yes.
So how do you feel once you are taking this nebulizer?
Ano po, nangihina ako. Nagsifeeling well na hindi po maganda.
Before that, I want to hear from you, what happened to your breast, fibrocystic breast problem?
Ano po, mabigat siya, tapos ano po, masakit, makirot. Ganun.
After the treatment of this ancient time, this is the ice solution, and this is our anointing solution. What happened now?
Medyo gumaan na po yung pakiramdam ko, tsaka hindi na po siya medyo masakit.
Compress, yes. It is how we are dealing with the deadly disease today, even heart attack for about second Philippines. Revive. Even you're suffering from your asthma, what happened to you?
Sumuka po. Tapos,
and feel of dying.
Yes, feel like dying. Para pong,
what had you see?
Liwanag po.
Yes,
na
this is
po
the
po.
Almighty God. Many people do not understand, never seen this kinds of missionary. The light of divine force intelligence. Once you commit suicide, you're gonna see this one. Between life and death. This is about what you had felt. Between life and death.
Ano po, nakita ko na po yung liwanag, tapos...
Yung pagsusuka mo dito. Nanay, gano'n ka sa ka, natakot ka kanina na agaw buhay ang anak mo?
Ninervyos. Ninervyos po ako.
Akala mo, mas matapang ang COVID, matapang po ang assassin. I almost demonstrated that. And I will not show you how people died for about a second, be awake for about a second. You have seen it, right? But many people do not even see it because I would not allow myself to look at it because it's very dangerous. Yes. But the master of martial arts is almost understood what I'm doing. Hmm? Ano po kabilis ang meron kayo? Hindi po ba kayo natay kanina nung nanerbis kayo?
Okay.
Nanay, kayo po ang nanay? Kayo po ang nanay?
Opo.
Ano pong pangalan ninyo?
Cherry.
Ano pong masabi kay Lord?
Thank you, Lord.
Sino pong kapitan natin dito? Kapitan? Kapitan natin? Hindi na.
Si Lord eh.
Sino ang kapitan natin dito, sister?
Si
Lord. Hindi, yung chairman. Barangay chairman.
Barangay chairman.
Ano bang barangay tayo?
Sa barangay namin dito.
Diyan sa may ano yan?
Si Pakaira.
Pakaira. Chairman, Pakaira. Maraming salamat sa inyo at ako'y nakakapasok sa inyong lockdown na barangay-barangay.
Barangay Mauling Creek.
Mauling Creek. Anak, kabataan na saludo po kami sa iyong kagandahan at beauty. Sana po ipagpalain kayo ni Lord. Sir, magpakilala po kayo.
Hello, ako po pala si Charma Benay Tayab. I'm 19 years old. And nakatira sa Mauling Creek, Lower Bicota, Taguig City. And nagtitank you po ako kasi nakilala ko po si Sir Jesus na tinulungan niya yung kung ano yung nakaramdaman ko ngayon ng Jesus Christ. And sa tita ko po, na kung dahil sa tita ko po is nakilala
founder,
niya po, nagkaroon po ng guardian sa akin. And thank you po, and sigad na po ang bahala.
Ganun ka nasiyan? Bakit halos mamatay-matay ka sa paghinga kanina?
Kasi sa kadahilanan po kasi nang hindi ako makahinga at hindi ko na po kinayanan, pero andiyan po si Jesus para tulungan ako.
Tingin mo kung hindi tayo aral, buhay ka pa kaya ngayon?
Hindi na po.
This is what I'm telling you. COVID virus is very insect, small Philippines. It's very simple. If you understand the power of our commando, it's really miracle. I cannot explain to you how our discussion for you to understand what is all about the divine force intelligence. That is the energy of death. It's all about what we are. Even your president here in the Philippines do not even understand what I'm talking, because he was not understood the medicine. Even your doctor died because he was only a doctor. But if you engage in these martial arts, in this medication, you're gonna fall and you're gonna be dead and you'll be awakened. This is all about what we are. You try the harakiri. If you pass the harakiri and you still alive, you visit the Okinawa. A lot of the samurai will teach you how to die. Harakiri. So for you Philippines, I hope you forgive me, because what I'm saying is this medication is left behind and forgotten by the centuries, the ancient time, the Yuzhuang Association. So, hasta la vista, mañana. Hasta la po ng kapatid ng Guardians. Salamat po sa suporta. At kay Brother Joven Arangel. At kay PCJS Jun Salin po, dyan po sa Taytay. Salut. At sa lahat po ng pinakamataas na pamunaan po ng Guardians. Salut. At sa lahat po ng naglilingkod bayan. At sa ating pong bansang Pilipinas, Presidente Honorable Rodrigo Duterte, salut po sa inyo lahat. Nagpupukay po sa bansang Pilipino ang inyong lingkod. Magbabalik pagkaraan po ng ilang saglit. Diyos mabalo sa Pilipinas. Diyos na ganyan po. Arigato. At sarap sa lupa. Father, gano'n ka nasarapan na...